Orthodoxy is full of great men and women who have done noble deeds and served God throughout their lives. But we don't often discuss those who have both served God and served the scientific community. Today, we're going to discuss two men who lived at the turn of the 6th century and built the most famous Orthodox church in the world, Anthemius of Tralles and Isidore of Miletus. Anthemius was a skilled mathematician and is noted for his theorems on ellipses and parabolas. Isidore taught mathematics and was known to make edits to the work of Archimedes. He also wrote commentaries on vault construction and design. But more importantly, these two men were fantastic architects, which is why Emperor Justinian I commissioned them to construct the Hagia Sophia. Upon its completion, it became the largest interior space in the world, and one of the first to have a pendentive dome. A pendentive is a device permitting a circular dome to be placed over a square room, or an elliptical dome to be placed over a rectangular room. These pendentive domes are now key features in nearly all Orthodox churches. You can visit this historical landmark today, not only to appreciate it as the architectural marvel that it is, but to revel in its history as being one of the grand spiritual centers of Orthodoxy for nearly 1,000 years. So if you appreciate the architecture of your church, and if you can appreciate the grandeur of the Hagia Sophia, you might want to thank Anthemius and Isidore.